There are a few issues that I have they're very close to my heart that I'll bring out and fight in Parliament. And number one, of course, is the constituent issues for Bandar Kuching, where the grievances and the complaints and the concerns of my constituents that I will fight up in I'll bring up in Parliament and fight for it. Number two is for healthcare in Sarawak, so that every Sarawakian, especially people in Bandar Kuching and also even in rural areas, to get quality and accessible healthcare. And number three is, of course, education, so that the schools in Sarawak will get the adequate support, to get adequate funding and allocations to provide quality healthcare for the children in Sarawak. And of course, number four, something I'm going to be pushing very strongly this sitting, will be the setting up of the special committee to review all legislations regarding the Malaysian Agreement 1963 for us to fight back and return the rightful rights to our state.